So as the policy stands, you are allowed to have a weapon anywhere outdoors on this campus, provided that you get permission from a designated official. And in Slippery Rock's case, that is the chief of university police.